This is Soulja Girl. I'm back for another workout video. Today I'm going to be doing Turbo Fire's greatest hits. So I'm going to definitely throw in a couple of clips for you guys. I was supposed to do Kimple X today. Basically, I thought I'd change things up today, do a little Turbo Fire. Gonna throw in some clips, like I said, and I'll see you guys at the end.
And I'm grinding until I'm tired. This you ain't grinding until you tired. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide. Looking to find a way through the day, a life for the night. Dear Lord, you done took so many of my people. I'm just wondering why you haven't taken my life. Like, what the hell am I doing right?
To be the soldier who never blows his composure, even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. I ain't never supposed to show it, my crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example, I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it, it was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got it.
I'm grinding until I'm tired. They say you ain't grinding until you die. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide, looking to find a way through the day, a life for the night. Dear Lord, you done took so many of my people. I'm just wondering why you haven't taken my life. Like, what the hell am I doing right? My life.
We are not the same, I am a Martian. So approach my phantom doors with caution. You see them 24 spinning, I earned them. And I ain't no preacher, but here's my Eric sermon. So eat this black music and tell me how it tastes now. And Jesse Jackson, cause it ain't about race now. Sometimes I think about my life with my face down. Then I see my sons and put on that Kanye smile. Damn, I know it's mama proud. And since you helped me sell my dream, we can share my mama now. And like MJB, no more drama now. Living the good life, me and Common on common ground. I spit crack and could drive it out of town. Got a Chris Paul mind state, I'm never out of bounds. My life used to be empty like a Glock without a round. Now my life full.
Okay guys, that was cool. So what I ended up doing is I did Turbo Fire. I went and did it twice because this workout is only 15 minutes long. Gonna go ahead and go for a run with my son. Don't get to run as fast as I want to because he's on his bike. And so that's what I'm gonna do. Like I said before, you guys, don't think that you can get a workout in. You don't have to do P90X. You don't have to work out an hour a day, 6 days a week. Do what you can. Start off small. If all you can do is 10 minutes every other day, go with that and then slowly but surely add on to that. Nothing else I'm gonna add for you guys. I will see you on another day in the life of a soldier girl who is bringing back her sexy what. Later, guys.